So this is a matching test. There's one correct answer for each problem. So there's one matching pair. To the best of your abilities, try and find the ones that are most similar to each other.
Thank you.